Deadpool was the first big R-rated comic book success. So after that, it was easy. But when I first pitched it, they were like, you can't do a comic book movie with an R rating. It can't work. It doesn't. It was like breaking the algorithm. You know, maybe a year later, Deadpool trailer dropped. And I was like, well, if this movie works, do we get the R rating? And they said yes. And of course, Deadpool did really well. And we got the R rating.